Hello again. This testing course was originally created for humans. With humans, I would have called that a successful test.